sons of foamen porters and the sons of engineers. Right, their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their leaves asleep, rocking to the gentle beat and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Said, don't you know me?
Of Sabrina's Cool Lunchbox, and congratulations going out to our Beat the Whiz quiz winner. Deborah West got it pretty close on Facebook, so I gave it to her. Here is the question. Americans ate roughly 7.4 million of these last year. The answer, it's kind of a gross one. They said cows. We consumed roughly 8% less beef last year than in 2009, and Deborah came pretty close. She said cheeseburgers, which is obviously a form of beef. It is Cool 101.3, Delaware's greatest hits. Keep it here. We've got CNBC News Radio coming up in just a few. And then a check on your forecast. Is today the warmest day of the week? I'll let you know next on Cool 101.3.
Join Sabrina tomorrow.
Okay, I love you.
Bye-bye. When will this insanity end?
It's over. Go away.
Hey, I got them this far. You take over from here.
I'm in a mood day. It's a bad mood. A very bad mood. I was fired from my ice cream truck job today.
in the best hands possible. So the next time you need auto repairs or tires, go to Kansas City Auto Care and tell them I told you so. Kansas City Auto Care and Medford. With personalized and dependable service and oh yeah, always fair prices. Now that's something to sing about. My mom is just as happy as can be since I went to Kansas City Auto Care.
Thank you.
same cool songs you grew up with today. That's Delaware's greatest hits. Cool 101.3 and cool1013.com. Serving all of Sussex County for over 30 years, call 302-856-7989 or log on to thescleaningservice.net.
They're ruthless. Was that a vacuum cleaner?
Ladies and gentlemen, Bob and Tom.
This just in from Cyber Chick.
This is Cyber Chick.
Tom is a complete douchebag.
Tom.
Oh, God.
That's why I don't get in trouble. I have cyber chicks.
Masturbator.
Is that cyber bot firing back?
Oh, my God.
Oh, I found a new toy.
Bob and Tom in the morning and highlights all day long.
Don't miss the Bob and Tom Show. Weekday mornings on Big Classic Rock 98.5.